Play on Philly is an organization that looks for communities that have little or no access to music education, high quality music education, and builds a community out of young musicians through the vehicle of an orchestra.
We run the program 5 days a week, 2 hours a day. We start swings instruments in the first and second grade, and then winds instrument at fourth and fifth grade. So at some point, at seventh grade and eighth grade, they should play together a Beethoven symphony, for example. I have seen people transform through the music.
It's given me a lot of patience and it's shaped my future because it's given me bigger opportunities.
I think since I've been with pop, I began to really believe in myself more. It introduced me into my love of performing.
It takes a team to raise, you know, one child. Pop is like extended family.
We want our students to know whatever you do, whatever you aspire to, just be really good at it, excel at it, perfect it, be excellent at it.
We are convinced that this is the way to get our kids and raise them in a really good artist and musical level. This is what they deserve. This is a life mission, absolutely.